É um jogo muito duro hoje, uma equipe muito qualificada, mas nossa defesa colocou um pouco de problemas para eles, conseguimos contra-atacar, mas não deu. Lutamos até o final.
I am very happy because this is my first match in a KLC t-shirt and we are play good. PSG is a very good team, lots of good players, Karabatic, Narcis, Someyer, Abalo and other. There is my friend in before RK Zagreb, Luka Stepančić, and I hope that we play very good and we win.
I'm happy because we win first match in this season, you know, and this is very good, and we must play better tomorrow against, I think, PSG.
In Europe, we don't have a lot of teams who played so aggressive in 12, 14 meters. And that's why I think for the Brazilian handball, for South American handball, it's really very good to working against European clubs. For us, it was really, really important win today, and tomorrow we want to fight against maybe nowadays one of the best teams in the world, like PSG.